We want to have a full day session on public speaking. So, how to speak? Right? So, in the morning we will have some theoretical session, but in the afternoon we will have practical sessions. Everybody is going to talk. So, I want more people who are able to express themselves better. So, people who want to come, they are most welcome. Register themselves. Alright? Also, I am thinking that I will have a session on problem solving and decision making. Very vital for our day-to-day life. Most of us do not know what the problem is, and we don't solve the problem. We only talk about the problem. We only worry about the problem. We only suffer with the problem. We don't analyze the problem, know what the problem is. And then we don't take decisions. We are afraid of taking decisions. Why? Because if we take a decision, we have to act. So we are afraid of actions. We don't want to act. Therefore, we don't decide. Our schooling disappointed parents, it's okay. Our marriage is also disappointed parents. Right? So, whether you are grown up or not, that is what you have to see. Afterwards, anything and everything, we don't decide. So, make your decision. When you make a decision, what comes along with it is the joy of success that you get out of the decision. You always say, okay, it's my decision and I have won it. If the decision goes wrong, yes, it does happen sometimes, then you can own the responsibility. Yes, it is my decision and I have failed. Imagine if it is somebody else's decision. Father or auntie or boss. Then what you will tell? It is my boss man. He has misled me. That's why you have failed. It is my father. He told. That's why I have failed. It is the pujari who told. That's why I have failed. What nonsense is this? Decision making is you, and you shall own the responsibility and consequences of that, good or bad. Doesn't matter. Own it. Yes, I managed. I failed. Jack Welch made General Electric a great company, but when he went out of the company, people said he has misused the company. He did not do anything good to the company. Iapoca, kicked out of Ford, made General Motors a rich company. There are no failures there. A university dropout, Bill Gates. Is he a failure? Right? There are so many things. So don't think that you are a failure, you are a winner, but you can feel it and you can enjoy it only with your attitude. So, okay, all the best to you. Have a good weekend. We conclude the session with the Ulagana Vartha. Ulagani, Ulagani, Perikatum.
நம் கடமை யார வாழ்வில் நாட்டத்தை சுரக்கட்டும் நம் கடமை யார வாழ்வில்